Also in the River Valley, Fort Smith police are investigating a possible drive-by shooting at an apartment complex. Officers responded to Allied Gardens Estates on Johnson Street just after midnight Monday. Here, police recovered shell casings from two separate apartments and found a car with five bullet holes. No injuries have been reported, and at this time, no suspects are in custody. If you do know anything about this incident, you're encouraged to contact police.